Stay safe. No more pirates.
Keeper.
Where do I go?
The tomb of Phaex, hidden in ruins. Come alone. Go west. Waterfalls. Go to the north. We'll meet there.
North.
This is the place Alethea mentioned. Now, to find a way in. With my spear broken, I'd better be careful.
Followers of Ares did this. Ruthless. Oh, snakes. Better watch out. Hidden enough. Who knows how deep this tomb goes?
Won't budge. Something's blocking this.
Where could she be? I must be close by now.
Alethea?
You found me, Keeper.
Why all the secrecy?
A precaution. Mortal eyes can't see what I have to show you.
Well, before you do...
I don't know what happened. I went to take an artifact like I've done before, and... Can you fix it?
Unfortunately, I cannot.
There must be a way. My grandfather's spear...
is most likely useless. The spear of Leonidas was overwhelmed by the Isu energies it held. Some force in the artifact must have pushed it to its limits.
So it's gone? After all it's done for me?
I'm afraid so. But your powers are not limited to the spear. Your oath as Keeper of the Staff makes your destiny much more complex. Let me show you.
What am I looking at, exactly?
The world. The planet Earth, where you live. And on it are all its people. Good and bad. Innocent and knowing. Peaceful and violent. These are the places where you will find the world's Isu artifacts. They lie hidden, for now.
There's more of them? Who put them there?
They aren't there without reason. But we aren't always wise to why and who. They serve a mysterious purpose.
What are you saying?
There is a task that lies ahead for the Keeper of the Staff, if you are willing to take it. A task that will take the rest of your mortal life. Undisturbed, the artifacts are no threat, but if found by the wrong kind, human life may be destroyed.
So, my spear has no power, and I have to leave the world I know to find more of the things that took it away? Things that turned people to monsters?
Yes, to stop more monsters from existing.
You're asking me to leave my home. To leave everyone I love.
It is a sorry fact. But that will happen no matter what you do. They're mortal. One day, they will die.
Look, I came to you to have my spear fixed. If you can't do that, then I'm leaving.
You know their power, Keeper. Their potential. Humanity does not.
I didn't ask for this! Maybe I don't want to live forever. Don't I get a say in my own fate? Forget you, and forget the artifacts. I'm leaving.
Consider what I've said.
The spear is broken, and I'm being asked to find countless artifacts around the world. Forever. Happy vacation, Cassandra. This is too much. How could I ever explain this to Irodotus and Varnavas? They'd never understand. What to say when I find them?
don't ask any questions. Let's keep out of here. Ella.
Thank you. κράτος. Μαστιγού!
On me.
I haven't lost you for long.
Cassandra, we have a problem.
Where's Varnavas?
He took off alone to find the object that broke your spear.
What? Has he gone mad?
I tried to explain to him it would be fruitless, but he wouldn't listen. He thought finding it was the answer.
You should have stopped him! Do you understand what that thing can do?
He wanted to help.
So he does that, instead of staying out of trouble? I have to find it before Varnavas does. Malaka!
When I find you... What were you thinking going after it?
They'll be on high alert here.
We're still investigating this area. Touch something, and we won't be so nice.
The artifact definitely landed here, but No sign of Arnavas. Let's take a look around. These bodies are badly burned. What happened? These footprints. Were pirates chasing Varnavas? They go in this direction. This leads to that farm down there. I hope Varnavas isn't hurt. This broken sword didn't belong to Varnavas, so that's a good sign. No doubt something bad happened here. But which way did they go? Blood leads this way. Whoever's wounded may be in that cave. You were the wounded one. If they're regrouping at the village, that's where I'm headed next. Something's going on over there. Varnavas must be hiding.
Where'd he go?
Or what if the pirates got him? I need to take them down.
I hope you're ready!
Many thanks, Miss Diosa. This will not soon be forgotten.
Who here can tell me what happened?
A man was here. He tore up our farm.
Not one man. 10, 20!
One at a time. What did he look like?
He was a one-eyed madman. Nothing he touched was safe.
He burned my crops!
No! He was over there, destroying my stall!
He was everywhere!
All right.
Cassandra, I believe it's true.
Varnavas found the artifact.
If the letter was right, this object has the power to corrupt its holder beyond recognition.
It is true. I've looked into the eyes of the monsters they make. The people inside won't come back. They can't come back.
And the artifact? How could we possibly take it away from the very beast it's created?
I don't know. There has to be some way.
But if he's too far gone?
I can't think that far ahead. Not yet.
What can we do?
I have to find Varnavas. Before it's too late.
But the pirates are after him. Soldiers would kill him for the damage he's caused.
I have to try. I won't let it take him.
Follow his chaos. It seems like he headed towards Cassiope. Hurry!
find who did this?
I should stop them if they're after one of us. Duh. This would be so much easier with my spear.
I saw him run to the temple. The man everyone's looking for.
Trespasser!
Secure the temple! Don't let that madman escape!
The very best is coming for you.
No! Stop! Ari! Throw your weapon out!
Be careful not to get spotted.
Trespasser!
I'm going to see.
I'm going to kill you. Go! The gods are not one.
Can't fight forever!
Death is... Great and powerful Zeus, I am not well. Call your son Apollo. Cure me of this madness. I will do anything.
Barnabas!
Cassandra! Oh, Cassandra, you have to help me! Something's very wrong.
I know, Barnabas, I know. You have to give me the artifact.
I'm scared.
I know you are. Just... hand it over, all right?
But...
it's causing you to act this way. If you give me the artifact, everything will be okay.
But it protects me! It's the only thing that keeps me safe!
I know you're still in there! Can't you see what it's doing to you?
With this, I don't have to be afraid anymore! I've been a weakling and a coward, and now I'm as powerful as a god!
The real you would never say that. Give it to me.
It is mine!
Stop! I don't want to hurt you!
Stop!